My band's a little too low for that. I gotta go ahead. Yeah, I'm gonna have to find it. Yeah, that ain't gonna work either. You and your low rider. We'll get down there. I just gotta go. I gotta go another way though. I'll be down there here in a minute. I found an opening. Yeah, very, very, very.
Okay, I'll do the same thing.
Next time,
what's going on over there?
Oh, it's all good. It makes you challenging. Now we gotta worry about cops and they. Nick, where'd you go in this tunnel, bro? Yeah, but I thought I was trying to find you. You came. You wanted you to come back out. Yeah, I just now go off. What are you going on about, Shayna? Lord have mercy. Shayna trying to kill the cat.
Okay, okay. It is time to even out the odds a little. Duggan wants his guards armed to their big buck teeth, but we can cut off their supply.
Hey, don't you talk about
He's
my buck teeth.
He's got weapons and equipment shipments coming into the city. Get out there and destroy as many as you can.
Yeah. Oh, Courtney got out of the van, didn't she? What are you doing? Trying to kill those people trying to swim?
Yeah.
That's not very nice. I'm just committing a murder. Nothing to worry about. It's just a normal day in GTA. Now Mary jumped out. Mary's over there doing the same thing. Oh. Yeah. Right. Yeah, wasn't it John Wick trying to do good, but everybody just wouldn't leave him alone. So they brought it on themselves. I've got
Nice work! That could have been the one they got you with.
Gosh, that dude just got double killed. Mary shot the dude, killed him off the motorcycle, and then I run him over. He just got like, man. Oh, you think he knew what happened to him? Yeah, right. Yeah. I know. I'm trying to find one of these red. Are they all in the air, Nick?
Doing good so far. You're gonna feel the impact on their security in there.
Yeah. That's what about all I see. Wait, here's one. I'm gonna go straight to it. About over there where Aiden's at, because it's a white dot on the map. So we're gonna be also facing Aiden. That red dot's farther than I thought it was. Woo! Holy cow!
Oh yeah. You got it.
So now this one should be. There's our truck. All right, Murray's got the truck. Yep. We just stole one of them.
Oh yeah, baby. We're really weakening their position.
It's up on YouTube. Oh, we're supposed to blow this thing up. Oh, that's even funner. Let me back this van up first.
Too bad for them.
Heck yeah. Oh, look at this dude. You think you hardcore, son?
Talking to you, you're bad.
see that other one up here. I'm on my way to this other one down here, this other truck. Find my way off this interstate here. Should be down right below us. Yeah, but yeah. Let's see. Wow, we might. Here's our exit. Finally found our exit. Oh man, I don't think we're gonna I don't think we can find that in 38 seconds. Well, we got some of them, though. Did we? Good.
Total wipeout. Casino security is going to be left holding their dicks after this. The heist will be a cakewalk.
So what's the main mission? Oh, that's the one where we got to where the call the cop gear that we stole. Heck yeah. Aiden said, "Go back where you were. He wasn't gonna. He won't kill you." Mom, I don't. He said he wants to show you something. Oh. Oh.
Looking for love, the professor.
I need you set the invite.
No, she's I need to show you.
That wasn't very nice. Courtney's riding with Aiden on a motorcycle. GTA, who cares? Breaking all kinds of laws. Aiden, you're doing good, honey.
Mom, no! The car!
Right. This is an off-site Duggan security meeting. You'd want to draw attention to yourself. I'll send you intel so you can identify the car. Find it, and I'm sure we'll get what we need. You could have done this clean. Now you're gonna have to get dirty. Deal with them.
That dang Lester.
Close up of the roster with your camera, send it over, then get yourself out of there.
We all have to do it. Sand. Holy crap. doesn't matter, babe. What did you do, pull your back, muscle on your back or something? Yeah, that makes it rough. Still on here, babe? Yeah. Is Courtney gonna be able to be with us in the main bit? He played Fortnite anyway. I think he went to play Fortnite. Oh yeah. What is it, babe? Alright, here's how it works. You gotta kill yourself to get a big paycheck. And then it ain't even big, you know what I mean? Alright, let us. Yeah, I done that one time on accident. What are you looking at boots for? I don't want no boots on armor. Thank you.
You look like you're fuming.
Best time to make weaponry decisions.
You just need one, don't you?
Okay.
Alright, so... Okay. I bought them all. Yeah. It has definitely seen better days. So, don't do nothing crazy yet. I gotta find a controller. I'm in a charger. Charger.
You know, I don't mind being labeled a crackhead.
All right. Gotta go here, get me some snacks.
Get them.
I don't give a fuck.
Hey! I'll call the police! Don't think I won't!
Slow down!
You what? I may or may not have hit him. I like his SUV, GMC Suburban. I like it. I like the rims on it. Nice. Hang on, babe. We're coming to your rescue. Oh, well, we're a day late and dollar short. Yeah. I'm sure you can still use a ride. If we have one time we get there. Of course, one of these vehicles, next guy's bulletproof. Oh, well, they sure didn't get no damage after knocking the metal thing down. I don't think they could put a scratch on it. Yep. Metal to the pedal. Okey pokey. I'll probably be on level 24 the time we get done with this. Whoa. Yeah, it don't work out too well, but. Well, let's get some dents and scratches and bust the windows now. Now you can ride in style, man. This would make a good Chevy commercial. Oh well. When they put that in there, I don't ever remember that. Yeah. If we get there in one piece. Yeah, that's supposed to be, it's like, really? Could you imagine? Could you imagine though, one of them a tractor being on the interstate? That'd cause all kinds of a mess. You go mow your darn field and go in the other direction. Oh hell. I meant to hang my phone up. Because the phone was ringing on there and I hit the wrong button. I hit triangle instead of. I think that is how you do it, but it didn't work. Oh, circle. It's a wonder it didn't kill me. I don't recommend that in real life, jumping out of a vehicle at 100 and something mile an hour. I don't think that'd pay off too well. Sounds good. Well, I think that was Aiden's helicopter he crashed. I got that a little delayed. Sometimes I process a little what delayed, you know.
Hey, it's all good, bro.
That'd be cool. Never heard I do some pest control, that's all. Nothing. See here, just taking care of your pest.
The pest play has worked for me before. Pests get into all sorts of secret places, don't you know? So a Buckstar has some guys out on a job.
Hey, listen, Grandma.
Send you their location. Get over there and steal one of their vans. It'll also contain the outfits and equipment we need for the con.
Don't rush me. I might break a hip. Oh, out there it went. And they go back there and pick it up, dude. All right, calm down, Don Dixon. It'll be Don Dixon will be there tomorrow. Yeah. Yeah, I need one of them. I need one of them in my real life. I just wish you could get away with it. Run them all out of the dang road. I would sometimes. Believe me, if I could do it, sometimes I feel like it. Get that thing out of the road. Oh, we got a gunfire. We got a gunfire. Yep. Nothing to see here. hot potato. Hey, y'all following the mayhem? Let me see here, y'all. Oh! I may or not have killed a whole lot of people on the way there. Yeah, I've gotten there. Ain't that awesome?
Yep.
It's expensive, but awesome. Still running like a champ. Yeah, Gorny may not have brought it back in one piece, but she did bring it back. Get over there and snap an image of the right plate so we can copy it. Yeah, and on the right side, yep. Well, yeah, but I mean on the right side. yeah, where you usually would sit. Everybody get the duffel bags? I may or may not have done that. But who in the heck needs a porous now? That's just gay. That's what I think about that Prius. Yeah, it might be, but you wouldn't catch me dead in that thing. Oh, you definitely wouldn't catch me in if it's freaking electric. Oh, the hell you gonna mow? You'd have to, I'd have to stop every 2 minutes to charge my battery. Not only is my vehicle's all green, but so is my mower. So I may or may not get done with your yard. It may take me 3 days because my battery sucks. Let me get my push mower, battery-operated push mower out. It may take me about 6 weeks, but before you know it, your yard will look as good as new. Damn battery.
I gotta push my
Get your batteries, Nick. We're gonna need them. Need a bunch. We're gonna have to run from the law. Hey, time out, popos. I gotta change my battery. I gotta charge my battery before I rob this bank. Gotta change my battery. Yep, mister. Yeah, they give you a head start. You get a 20-minute head start on any crime that you do because you gotta charge your battery. Yeah, see, listen, in the background, I hear it now, breaking news. Somebody's listening to something about a cat got buried. Guess who's back? Back again. Oh, bro, that's a sick car. It sure ain't the Prius. No, look, this car right here is like a Honda or something. I don't know what this is, but this is a nice car. I'm going to get pulled in. Nope. I'm still in your garage. But you're standing there, you're still standing there looking at a board. Alright, we're heading downtown. Like Bubba Brown.
They're making me do the wrong one. I don't.
What's this? I'm back out. Give me a minute. Fast text. Right there. Whoa, 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 whoa. All right, before y'all do that, I'm gonna go back.
trust.